the cops have been increasing their use of force. To combat this, we have fitted your car with a jammer. When in a pursuit, you can activate this device to disable the communications and weapons of all cops for a limited time. While active, this weapon will also show you the position of any local roadblocks the cops have set up. The effect will only last for a short time. After this, the system will need to recharge before you can activate it again. Activating the jammer takes a lot of juice, so you will only have enough for a few uses.
Even the line between concept and reality was beautifully drawn. After a 7-year wait, the new Chevrolet Camaro is back, and on...
Approved. drone team. Proceeding on ship.